Hey guys, NegatureCraft here, and welcome back to Let's Play Sonic 3 & Knuckles. In the last episode we did Launch Base, and in this episode we're going to tackle Mushroom Hill, and we're going to get a lot of the Super Emeralds. Like in part 7, I'm going to be getting all the Super Emeralds, and here's our first special ring. And again, I'm still going to be cutting out the special stages, so that's really all I've got to explain, so we might as well just jump into the special ring, shall we? And again, we have this cutscene, which I'm going to talk over since we already saw it before. As you can see, we're back in the Super Emerald Altar thing. And I wonder, one thing I want to know is how did the Super Emeralds turn back into the Chaos Emeralds? Quite a good question, and I thought Sonic would be using the Chaos Emeralds. But anyway, let's jump into our first special stage. And we just got our first Super Emerald. Yay, because that is awesome. And again, yeah, it's instantaneous for you. Another thing is the special stages are still exactly the same as they were for Sonic. No differences to my that I'm aware of. And there's our first one. There's our first one. And back in Mushroom Hill. Now, as you can see, Knuckles starts on a completely different path than Sonic, but you can still go back to find Sonic's path, which is where one of the Chaos Emeralds are going to probably be. I might go take a look over there if we can get back there. So, how's everyone doing today? Today is the 1st of April. Yeah, this isn't an April Fool's joke, to be honest. I already uploaded my April Fool's joke. Oh, friggin' hell. Stupid, whatever you would call it. And I believe this is another... Yeah, this is another path, because Sonic can't get down here. And Knuckles just looks at the wall, apparently. Now, again, Mushroom Hill did appear in Sonic Generations to the 3DS. Quite good. Quite a good level, honestly. Well, actually, I don't have an opinion on it, but the music was fairly good. Unfortunately, it was copy and pasted, which really isn't a good thing if you ask me. Yeah, this is Sonic's path again, so let's keep going back, because then we can go, hopefully we can find another, special ring. Because if there isn't, I'm actually going to kill myself, because this is a huge waste of time. Come on, Knuckles, go. Yeah, there you go. See, the switch is still open, hinting that this took place after Sonic Story. And yeah, we're back here, so let's go for our next Super Emerald. Whoomp. And there we go, our next Super Emerald. Yeah, there's not much to talk about because obviously this is quite going to be jump cutty. Yeah, jump cutty, that is a wonderful word. Hey something, I am off school currently at the moment. I have 2 weeks off because it is our Easter break holiday majigger thing. So yeah. So hopefully I'll be able to record a little bit more stuff. I'm hoping to finish up Sonic CD in the upcoming week, so then, and this game, so then I can start up Arkham Asylum. And yeah, here we go, back on Sonic's path. Actually, once I finish recording this, I am actually going to go and hang out with some people, and I just wanted to get this done and out of the way, because I've been pushing this off for a long time. I think if we go back, there should be a special ring here. Because I'm pretty sure there was one back up on, okay, maybe not. What's wrong with me? I'm getting my level design kind of convoluted and messed up. Yeah, I'm off school, so after this, I'm probably going to go hang out with some people, and this will probably be uploaded tomorrow or the 2nd, because otherwise people will say, this is another April Fool's joke, and they'll be like, oh. Should be a special, I think there might be a special ring up here, we'll just go take a look. Womp. Thankfully, we don't have Tails here to screw us up. No, do you know, this is exactly like Brain Scratch's run of Portal 2, which I've just been watching, and I've actually got it up on the internet right now. But friggin' hell. It's like that, I have nothing to talk about. I'm quite confident there was a special ring up here. If I can just cast my mind back to Sonic, when we did the Sonic playthrough, and I think if we glide over here, there should be one up here on the top path. Might be. Ah, you stupid centipede thing, whatever you are. I don't even know what the hell you are. Should be one back here. No, there's not. I think there's, I don't even know. No, I don't even remember, to be honest. Go! Fly, Knuckles. Well, no, actually, Knuckles, you can't fly. Because you're stupid. Shut up! No. Yeah, there should be a special ring up there. So, I wonder if there's another way we can get up there. Oh, no, there's one down here. Yeah, there's one down here. Yeah. And we'll go down here. Yeah, right here. Yeah. See, I'm remembering this. Thankfully. Or, unthankfully. Special ring! Now, we're going to get our third Super Emerald. And there we just got our wonderful third Super Emerald. I've got actually nothing much to talk about at the moment. I've just bought some Xbox Live Gold in preparation for the Sonic 4 Episode 2 co-op with the Lightspeed Dash, and for various reasons like playing Zombies Online, also in preparation for upcoming episodes of the Zombie Show. Also, by the way, because I still have nothing to talk about, I've done just burp. I can't burp, apparently. The Zombie Show might be put off this month. I'm not sure if we'll be able to record it this month because, well, my EasyCab setup is really messed up. Well, I'm confident there's a red ring back there. Oh no, I think, no, I'm going up the top. Is there a top path here? There should be a top path here, come on. There, go on. What the flying hell? Stupid thing. There's gotta be one back here. I'm sure there's another way we can get up to the top path. But anyway, I'm just gonna ignore what I'm playing. I'm just gonna ignore what's on screen while I just do this. Zombie Show might be put off this month because, extra life here. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze now, apparently. Zombie Show might be put off this April because, what was it? My EasyCab setup is slightly messed up at the moment because, here we go, special ring. Oh my god, why do I keep finding these special rings? We're gonna have to talk about this after we finish the special stage. And there's our fourth Super Emerald. Yay! Now, like I was saying, Zombie Show might be put off this month because my EasyCab setup is slightly messed up because I have to plug it into one of my USB ports on my laptop. And before, I used to have this USB device that I would plug the EasyCab in, which would then plug into my laptop. Unfortunately, I broke the thing, so now, and if you, so when I plug it into my laptop, if you slightly move it, it will not respond. And it actually just happened, which, just freaking hell, it never happened before during recording, but now it does, which it's kind of risky to use the thing now. Oh, so I'm kind of, so until I can get hold of one of those USB devices, who the hell's ringing me at the moment? Who is it? I actually don't even care, to be honest. Do I even have my phone in my pocket? Yeah, I freaking do. God! Just ignore. I'm pretty sure that's our last Super Emerald in this level. I am confident, at least. Let's get up there. Come on, Knuckles, get up there. Stupid freaking mushroom. What else? Yeah, Zombie Show might be delayed, and our next map, spoiler alert, and just so you put the flying hell up and then, Knuckles, seriously. That is all, freaking hell! Stupid, mushroom-throwing, bandit dicks. Oh my god. Yeah, the next map, Zombie Show episode will be on Natch Dare Untoten. Natch Dare Untoten, I don't even know. Just the first map from World at War. And it will be the World of War version, since I don't have the Black Ops version. Though I am going to get my own copy of Black Ops, and I'm going to buy the Moon map pack, so then I've got the four classic maps, along with Moon. Anyway, we have our first boss, which is exactly the same as Sonic, only has one little trick up his sleeve. He will actually try to aim the wood at you, which can be slightly annoying. If you just keep jumping and hitting him, you'll be fine. Ow! Freaking fire exhaust tink. Oh my god. Spin dash! Boom. Now that is how you defeat a boss with no rings. Signpost, jump! Hey, you can actually see Tails there. Just look very closely. Tails, Eggman, and Tails. Knuckles, Tails, and Eggman. Anyway, that was Knuckles' exact one. Now again, Knuckles has an alternate path at the start of this level. Jump spin dash. We'll go through that wall, and if you look back there, there's the lever that Knuckles pulled on us when we were Sonic, so we would go all the way up. Yeah. Knuckles takes the bottom path, but he still goes into the autumn area. I think this is the autumn area, at least I don't even know. But his path is a little bit more, like, something I've also forgot to mention is Knuckles takes alternate paths, but his paths are much more dangerous than Sonic, so Knuckles is essentially the hard mode of the game. Because, well, he's just the hard mode, because, well, yeah. I can't think of anything. Knuckles is the hard mode because he can't run as fast as Sonic and his jump is gimped. And I believe I mentioned this in part 1, I don't even remember because I started this like 4 weeks ago. This LP's been going on for like more than... This LP's been going for like 2 months nearly. Figuring out I need to get it finished so I can start Arkham Asylum. And yes, I'll probably end up calling it Arkham Asylum. Damn it, there wasn't a secret ring there. No! Yeah, next day Untotem will be the next Zombie Show map, and then after that, if I can't get hold of the Moon map pack, then we will do Kino. We will do Nash 1 probably another time and Kino another time, and we'll do those online since I have Xbox Live Gold. And I've been practicing a little bit, as you saw on my, if you watched my cocking around on zombies video that I posted yesterday during this time of recording. I believe we can get up here. No, we can't. Friggin' wall. So yeah, Zombie Show will be slightly repetitive, but pretty soon I'm going to get my own copy of Black Ops, because Lucas can't look after his freaking games. Because it reads it as a DVD and it takes me forever to even run to get the game working. Friggin' hell! I hate those centipede things! I hate the little thing on the back of them because it's just annoying. Oh, I'm all the way back here. Wonderful. So yeah, I have got not much else to say, to be honest. I'm also tempted just to say I'm going to end the recording here. Now, if we grab this, I think, yeah, we can go up here. And there should be a special ring here. Yay, I believe this is the fifth one. I don't even remember. Yeah, this is the fifth one. Kazing! And there is our fifth Super Emerald. Huzzah!
Yo, how long have I been recording for?
I don't even know, I can't even see my timer. Wow, sparkles. Zing! That's probably a tad off sync. Come on, Knuckles. Let's go. Now, Knuckles can get back onto Sonic's path, and I believe we should go, I think we should go there now, actually. He actually gets one more Super Emerald than Sonic. You can actually get another Super Emerald, with Sonic, you've got 7 attempts at getting Super Emeralds, but for Knuckles, you've got 8, so you can mess up once. The reason I like to get all the Chaos Emeralds here in Mushroom Hill is because, well, Mushroom Hill's really easy and short, and, oh yeah, I think the special ring is right around here. I like to get the Super Emeralds in this level because, well, it's better just to get them out of the way, because I don't know where lots of Super Emerald things are in this game. I know loads of them in Sonic 3, but I only know about, let's say, 9 on Sonic's, for Sonic's game, but for Knuckles, I only know, like, 9 as well, I think. Anyway, we're gonna go get our 6th Super Emerald, which I think is this one. No, that's not the right one, that's the 7th one. Blung! And then we have Knuckles' 6th Super Emerald. We are nearly done! Yes! Oh, God!
Oh, God.
You do not know how much I want to start recording. It took me forever to do the freaking first special stage, you know. I like the drum start. I like the drum solo at the very start of this Mushroom Hill's theme. Now, to be honest, I think I've kind of forgot where the next. I think the next two are in the winter section. The next area. Next section of Mushroom Hill. I don't even remember. I'll probably stumble across them because I'm just that awesome. Little break there. See, there you go, what the hell? Why does Knuckles always freaking do that? I've got nothing to say. I've got absolutely nothing to say during this. Well, apparently we can't glide through them. Yeah, this is Knuckles. He's... Oh, God, there's like nothing to say. Here's Knuckles' alternate path. As you remember before, Sonic couldn't get through there, so with Knuckles, we are going to go through here. Dash. Now, because Knuckles goes this way, there is also another secret ring here. Oh God. Jeez, that was lucky. Get another alternate path. Let's climb up this wall of walliness. And if we grab this, I'm sure we can get to another one. I think. Yeah, we can. Another wall. There's the special ring. There's one. There is the special ring. Right, okay. Let's get back here. You freaking kidding me? Ugh. Please don't tell me I'm sent really far back. We're almost done, we just need to get that last one, and then I'm done. And then actually, I am done with this part, and then the rest will just be called commentary, except for the final episode, and then that episode won't take long anyway. Since Hidden Palace literally takes like 10 seconds. Spoiler! I'm just gonna need to burp again. I apologize for my pigginess. I don't even think pigginess is a word. Climb up the wall! Jump! What did you say, actually? Fingernail knuckle, what the hell? Okay, let's grab this again. And let's go flying! Flying! Right now, take it slow and do that. And we can finally get our last Super Emerald! I feel so happy. Let's go get the last Super Emerald. Finally! We got all the Super Emeralds! My god! Oh my god. That is actually aggravating. I've been recording for friggin' hell nearly half an hour. Jeez! My god. It's like something, only not. Twinkle, 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 twinkle. Now Knuckles can be Hyper Knuckles! And hopefully we don't turn pink. So yeah, we got all the Super Emeralds. We never have to get any more Super... We never have to get any more Emeralds. We have got every single Emerald in this game. We have collected, in total, about... I believe 28 Emeralds. 7 Chaos Emeralds. 2 sets of Chaos Emeralds, 2 sets of Super Emeralds. I'm not doing a Tails run because that would just drag it out even longer than it needs to. And plus, Tails takes the exact same path as Sonic, except it's got one minor difference, which I may show off in an extra video. But yeah, there's also another special ring right down there which you can use to friggin'. While I'm doing that, I'm just gonna use my headset. Do that might be slightly better. Tails only has like one minor difference in Sonic, which isn't worth an entire playthrough. Knuckles has many differences. Here we are, we're like at the end of the level, the last checkpoint! And here's our... Can this laser actually hurt you? No, it can't. If you look very closely down there, you can see the Eggmobile. Egg Robo is a robot, but wouldn't Eggman just... Wouldn't all the soil in that grass go into Eggman's... Go into Eggman's mouth and wouldn't he just suffocate? But anyway, this is Egg Robo, so I assure you I'm quite confident physics don't apply. Yeah, again, this is only one of the... This is how you actually take care of the boss, and it's really simple. It's actually one of the best bosses in the game. One of the better bosses, because you run after it. And all the bosses in Sonic Advance 2 are like that, only they're a million times better. See, we can do the moonwalk glitch. Yay! Knuckles got through Act 2! And then, when we have no games, wonderful. Anyway, yeah, we're at the end of this episode. Episode 20 or part 20 of Sonic 3 & Knuckles. Please make sure to like, comment, favorite this video, and subscribe. And join me in the next episode where guest commentary resumes. See ya!